Hi guys. As you can see and hear, I'm here today with the serious microphone because I'm about to sing. So if you don't want to hear me sing, you better turn off now. I do have a good excuse to sing though, which is, if you remember, a few weeks ago I did this video about theories of everything in which I explain why I'm not excited about theories of everything in general and about Eric Weinstein's geometric unity in particular. Now, Eric let me know that he was disappointed with the video because it is not a particularly catchy tune, and that's entirely correct. Also, he was too polite to say it, but I mispronounced his name. So I thought, you know what, we can fix that. And I wrote a brand new song, which is called Theories of Everything. And you are about to witness the world premiere. If you would like to listen to this song without hearing me talk first, I will dump a download link in the information below the video. So check this out. Here we go.
It's taken me some time because my brain is really small, but now I understand some people can explain it all. You and me, the universe and everything so far, they got theories, and shame on you if you don't faint and all. They have come to save the world, they have come to help, and all of them can do my job better than myself. All you guys with theories of everything, who follow me wherever I'm traveling, your theories are neat, I hope they will succeed, but please don't send them to me. A truly famous case is Garrett, last name Lisi. He's rooting for E8, but otherwise he takes life easy. Then there's Wolfram and his staff who think the world's a hypergraph. A million brilliant opinions are lingering in my inbox, they all come from men, and each and every one of them is my biggest fan. All you guys with theories of everything, who follow me wherever I'm traveling, your theories are neat, I hope they will succeed, but please don't send them to me. Now let me mention Eric too, because he asked for it. And Einstein with a W, not someone to forget. Geometric unity is what he calls his theory, and not fiddly, he thinks really everybody needs to hear it. What's it good for at last? I've been told I'm not supposed to ask. All you guys with theories of everything, who follow me wherever I'm traveling, your theories are neat, I hope they will succeed, but please don't send them to me. Please don't send them to me.